Our family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point. He will be laughing still at the end. Prying eyes had become a nuisance along the old road, and so I undertook to receive my most curious deliveries by way of marine shipments. A sheltered jetty was accessible by a narrow stone stair off the back of the manor, and a discreet system of pulleys could hoist even the heaviest prizes up the rock face from a securely tied dinghy below. The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity.
emerges as the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. giving. Exposed to a killing blow. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Diminished. Eradicated. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Holds dominion. black as death. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Obliterated. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A fortune waiting to be spent. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. Light, the promise of safety. Death, the captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys. devastating blow. They are cursed to float forever, deep in the swirling blackness, far beyond the light's reach. I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passers-by. A glimmer of hope. These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Thank you. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Decisive pummeling. The slow death, unforeseen. Unforgiving. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. But death by inches. Quickly the tide turns. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Masterfully executed. True test. Hold fast or expire. Death is patient. It will wait. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Yeah. faint hope blossoms. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. The blood quickens. The weapon that cuts on its own. A singular strike. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A handsome reward for a task well performed. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. devastating blow. To perform beyond one's limits. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. inspiration and improvement. The ground quakes. This expedition at least promises success. Blow. Precision and power. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. To a killing blow. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. We'll be right back. on the brink, facing the abyss. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Thank you. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Darkness holds dominion, black as death. Wholesome marine life can flourish, if indeed there is such a thing. Let each help the other, and in so doing, help themselves.